G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 13th of March at 10 a.m. Okay, let's start off with our roll-ins and off-cuts. Have a look, we've got some beautiful colours come through this week. Now, these rolls are anywhere from around 2 to 4 metres. Some really nice colours there, as you can see, the charcoals and the greys. Most of these pieces will sell for between $25 and $30 a broadloom metre. That's 3.66 metres wide. So when you look at a product like this, lot number 6, it's a nice solution dyed nylon plush pile, would normally retail around $89 a metre. That one there looks like around about 5 metres. It'll probably sell for that sort of 30, maybe 35 at the most. But lots of these other ones, especially in the loop pile, will sell from $25 broadly a metre. So really good value on these offcuts, and there's plenty to get through. You can get some combination rolls like lot number 20, 21 and 22. They're all the same. Actually looks like 2019, it is 19, 20 and 21. They're all the same. We'll put them up together. That'll give you a good combination if you want to do 3 or 4 rooms, maybe a small house through those ones there. So there's plenty of them to come through also, and lots of these loop piles, as you can see, great colours. There's wools and nylons, there's plush piles, commercial grade also. Lot number 31 is a good one if you want one for a shop or office. That looks like around about 8 or so metres, and that'll probably sell for that $25 to $30 a broadloom metre. So awesome buying on the offcuts and roll-ins. Then we move into the grass. So as you can see, we've got plenty of grass to go through tomorrow. We've got the stuff that can sell anywhere from $5 a metre right up to this sort of gear here, which is a really nice landscape grass. Normally retails around about $45 a square metre. So we are selling by the square metre. We're looking to get $20 a square metre for that. So that's under half price. And these are the ones with the lines here. If you want something that's nice and cheap, $5 a square metre will get you some of that also. So some really nice quality grass. We've also got the sports grass there also. If you want to make a cricket pitch or tennis court in your backyard, we've got plenty of that to get through. And that generally sells around about the $10 to $12 a square meter. Moving along now, we've got some bigger rolls here. These are the rolls which vary anywhere from 5 to sort of 15 metres. There's plenty of these which will sell for as low as 25, especially in the light colours. But you get some really nice sort of colours like that torpy brown colour, lot number 61, which is 26.6 metres. It's the same as 62, so we'll put them up together. So it's giving you close to around 30 metres plus there. That'll probably sell for around about 30 to 35. We've got some really nice quality thick twist pile. This one here, this is two rolls of this also, lot number 64 and 65. We'll put these two up together also. There's a 16.1, this one here is a 4.5. So that gives you over 20 metres. That would normally retail around at 150 a metre. I'm thinking around about that 30 to 35 for that. Some beautiful wool loop pile there. There's heaps of that too. There's three rolls there at least there of that carpet. That's a pure wool loop pile which normally retails around 150 a metre out the door. If we only get 25, so be it, we'll sell it. Lots of this really nice pattern carpet through here, lots of the loop piles. This one here also an Aussie carpet. This is lot number 75, 6 and 7, and it's a nice little warbling textured loophole, which is the in thing at the moment, really popular, but we've been selling it for around about that $30 metre mark, so really good value there. So nice twist pile there, have a look at those colours, they're great colours as you can see, good roll sizes around about that sort of 18 to 20 metre mark. Moving through, lots of loopholes again, then we get into some bigger quantity carpet. This one here, lot number 87, is a 35 metre roll, and lot number 88 is a 9.7. This is an 80% wool, 20% nylon blend twist pile carpet, which normally retails around about 150 a metre. Out the door, we'll probably sell it, I reckon, somewhere between $30 and $40 a metre, so saving nearly $100 a metre there. Lots of these big rolls here in nylons, twist piles also there, and loop piles, which generally sell for $25 to $30, so good range of those ones to get through in the big quantities. They can be 30, 40 metre rolls. Carpet tiles, of course, we've got these carpet tiles which vary anywhere from $5 a square metre for something like that, through to some of these cushion back ones which are really hard wearing, got the nice soft backing on there. We can sell them from as low as $10 a square metre. So we've got quite a few of those there in different colours. We've got some more to come in too, so by the time you get here tomorrow, you'll see plenty more of carpet tiles. We move on to vinyl planks. We don't have a lot left, so if you're after any of these, don't hesitate because they're about to disappear. We've been selling them for $10 a square metre and they've been great value. I think we're down to about our last 200 or 300 metres, which is considering we had, I think, 3,000 or 4,000 metres to start off with. They're just about gone. Actually, this is laminate, so we've got some nice laminate here. We've got around about 800 square metres of this one. Have a look at it. It's got a nice little pattern through it. It's 8mm laminate, discontinued range, and we're happy to sell that from $8 a square metre. You'll better take whatever you like with all that. You don't have to take the whole lot, so you can nominate how many metres you like. So for $8 a square metre, awesome buying. Back onto the carpets now, you'll see nice big rolls here, and there's lots of nice dark colours. There's charcoals and the loop piles and plush piles, twist piles. This one here is a nice carpet, lot number 119. There's quite a bit of this. Lot number 119, right through to lot number 122, by the looks of things. This would normally retail for about $90 a metre. It's a good colour, as you can see. Looking to get $35 a metre for that one, so that's a good looking carpet. Lot number 124 is also, I've got another nice bit of carpet, and that's the same also as 125, so I've got some good meterage there of that one also. a good nice thick twist pile around about that $40 to $50 a metre mark. So we're getting into the really high quality gear here, which generally selling around about that $40 to $50 a metre in the really nice thick twist piles. But the loop piles, always great value, generally selling for that $25 a metre mark. And there's plenty of those to go through in the dark charcoals, the greys. We've even got some nice plush pile there in a really dark charcoal, close to black that, but really, really nice quality plush pile there. Be hardware and could go anywhere, shop off or home, starting from as low as $25. Then back over here, towards the end of the auction, we've got some really nice quality grey loop pile. How about that? Got a really nice texture for this one. So it's actually a tri-extra carpet, which would normally retail around $130 a metre. We're happy to clear it. We're going to start at $25. It'll probably sell for that $30 to $35 a metre mark. Then onto these really nice twist piles again. These are the tri-extra carpets also. Got a really nice soft feel to them. Great colours, as you see. That's got a stipple finish. There's got a few rolls of that. Or maybe there's only two. There's lot number 151, 152 at least. And that'll probably sell for around about the $50 a metre mark. Then we've got this dark one here also, 153 and 154, which will probably make around about that $50 a metre mark. But that's really high quality carpet, which would normally retail up around about 160, 170 a metre. So really good quality carpet there. And some more plush pile there. That's a nice dark colour again. Good service for colour there. And some nice big roll sizes there, all 4 metre wide too, those rolls. So they're going to be great buying for anyone that picks them up. So it starts at 10 o'clock. Come in any time from 8 o'clock and have a look. We've also got our other two auctions. We've got our home rental auction over there. That's also going to kick off at 10 o'clock. Great range of gear to have a look at in their video. And we've got our timber auction over the back there, which also kicks off at 10 o'clock. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video and hope to see you on auction day.